there's a lot of things that I can do off stream to make sure that I can get these hacks done. There's a bunch of strategies I could use, like memory games, OOC practice. There's a bunch of things I can do to make sure this goes through, but I prefer not to do them on purpose so that there's integrity with the character.